Thanks. Let's see where 74 is.
I know she has to pick us. It's okay, guys. I'm a week.
Seventy-four. Hey, not bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome aboard this Emirates A380 with destination Dubai. My name is Flinger Seals, and it's a pleasure to be your captain today. It is a long flight, therefore we have four pilots up here in the cockpit. I am joined by Captain Sven Altenhoff, Senior First Officer Ritz Rashid, and Senior First Officer Sharon Svenka. In the cabin, we have 25 cabin crew serving you today.
25 cabin crew.
They are led by Purser Ahmed El-Safti, and Supervisors Ben, Amir, Juliana, and Petra. We're almost ready to go. We're just waiting for the last passengers and bags to be loaded on the aircraft. Once we do get going, the flight time to Dubai will be 15 hours and 5 minutes.
Good bag.
15, 16, it all depends on ground to ground.
Flying conditions expected for our flight today, a few bumps here and there. However, I strongly advise you to keep your seatbelt fastened, even if the seatbelt sign is not illuminated. That is in case we do come across some unexpected bumps.
Yeah. Only 4:49
p.m. The weather in Dubai is looking reasonable for our time of arrival, with a small chance of a rain shower. Ritz, Senior First Officer Ritz, will be flying you to Dubai and will be coming back to you just before we start our descent into the United Arab Emirates with the latest time of arrival and weather. I sincerely hope you will enjoy this flight with us and the in-flight experience Emirates has to offer. I wish you a very pleasant flight. Thank you.
We're going to the plane ahead.
Yeah.
We come back and
do it. Oh, Dolce Gabbana, sir. Only 250 available. Let's see. Dolce Gabbana.
Yeah.
Remember, you don't remember.
I think so.
Dolce Gabbana.
I know those are, it's a big branded company.
Watch is only 520, brother. Okay. OPM is 755.
Oh, is it?
Very high.
Hey there, Tiwa. Said that you have a lot of الرجاء عدم التردد طلب المساعدة منا في أي وقت خلال الرحلة. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard this Emirates flight to Dubai, and welcome back our Emirates Skywards members. Our multinational cabin crew on board today come from 14 countries and speak 19 languages. If there's anything we can do to assist you, please let us know.
I'm very because I'm highly scared about it.
Okay, outside right now, it could rain. Right?
Look at the safety injection. يحقق الدرج مقصورة درجة المياه يستخدم منطقة تخزين الراحة في درجة الكوزرية يمكنك أيضا استخدام الحيز أسهل المقاعدة
وزفت
الحواسيب المحمولة أقصد أقصد أي مفرد محمولة أو حواسيب جوحية إلى سيعينك الإقامة كمكية تشغيل الإنترنت في مسجون تحفظة عند الخطوات الجوال في حال سجود الهاتف أسفل الفقاعة يوجد طلب الوسع على المقام فقام الإجابة يخشى عدم تحريك المقعد حيث إن ذلك قد يفك الضرر بالهاتف وبطة المتاح يرجى الآن إعادة شاشة الفيديو وطاولة الطعام ونسل القدمين إلى أماكن وإبقاء السفائر مفتوحة وإعادة المقاعد إلى وضعها المستقيم. عندما تدور إشارة رفع الأحذية يجب أن تجلس وتربط حزام الأمان. اربط الحزام بوضعية منخفضة ومحكمة ونظره على البطن وعن جنب لسحب الشريط. اربط الحزام ارفع الإضاءة العالية. يوصي بربط حزام الأمان في جميع الأوقات طوال الرحلة. ويرجى ربطه فوق القوية عند النوم. هي معه طاقة سلامة ولا يضطر عند الضرورة في إزعاج. التدخين لجميع الأشكال ممنوع على مدى 14 يوما في ذلك باستخدام شحن أجهزة التدخين الإلكترونية. تشغيل دورات المياه مزودة بأجهزة كشف الدخان. في حالة الهبوط الاضطراري يتناسب جيدا ضم المقعد الذي أمامك بهذه الطريقة. وإذا كان ذلك غير ممكن يمكنك أخذ وضعية الاحتلال بقدر المستطاع مع وضع ذراعين أحد الساقين. عند الحاجة ستتبنى أقنعة الأكسجين تلقائيا من الأعلى. التنفس بطريقة طبيعية يعطي الإشارة لعدم تدفق الأكسجين. ضع القناع على وجهك ثم تنفس بصورة طبيعية. ضع القناع على وجهك أولا ثم سع إلى آخر حتى إذا كنت معتادا على السفر بالطائرة من المهم قراءة بطاقة تعليمات السلامة الموجودة في جيب المقعد حيث أنها ستذكرك بجوانب السلامة من هذه الطائرة تحديدا. يوجد توقف لحظة لتحديد موقع أقرب مخرج طوارئ إليك الذي قد يكون خلفك. توجد 10 مخارج طوارئ في المقصورة الفرنسية بقائمة الإمارات A380. يوجد 6 مخارج طوارئ في المقصورة العلوية للطائرة عند الحاجة. سوف ترشدك لقاءة موجودة على أرضية الممرات إلى أقرب مخرج. يوجد خلع الأحذية ذات الكهف العالي وترفع جميع الأمتعة بحالة إخياء الطائرة. توضح بطاقة تعليمات السلامة في جنب مقعدكم مكان سترة النجاة التي توجد أسفل المقعد أو بجانبه. عند سماع التعليمات أخرج السترة وأدخلها عبر الرأس. لف الشريط حول القصد واربطه إلى الأمام مع إحكام ذاته بشكل الشريط. يجب لف السترة عند مغادرتك الطائرة فقط بسحب الشريطين الأحمرين لأسفل بقوة. يمكنك أيضا لف السترة بالنفخ في الأذن واستخدام الصغيرة لجذب الانتباه. في حالة الهبوط على الماء سيوفر أفلاط الطاقة سترات نجاة للرضع والأطفال.
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight, and we need your full attention. Your baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead lockers. If you're in a first class suite, please use the stowage area provided. In economy class, you may also use the space under the seat in front of you. For
takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin crew to help you find it. Do not move the seat, as this may damage the phone and its battery. By now, your TV screen, tray table, and footrest should be folded away. Your window blind should be open, and your seat in the upright position. Whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened. Wear it low and tight across your lap, and adjust it by pulling a strap. Lift the metal flap to unfasten.
No, not funny.
We recommend wearing your seatbelt at all times throughout the flight, and securing it over your blanket when sleeping, so if needed, we won't have to disturb you. It is illegal to smoke on board, including using or charging electronic smoking devices. All toilets have smoke detectors. Like the event of an emergency landing, please brace yourself like this against the seat in front of you. Or where that's not possible, brace by leaning as far forward as you can with your arms tucked under your legs. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Put your mask on first and then help others. Even if you are a frequent flyer, it's a good idea to read the safety card in your seat pocket. It'll remind you of the safety aspects of this particular aircraft. Take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat, which may be behind you. There are 10 emergency exits on the main deck of this Emirates A380. There are 6 emergency exits on the upper deck. If needed,
can a group prepare for departure?
Oh, maybe you won't see it.
presently cruising at 39,000 feet over commencing our descent shortly into Dubai. Estimated time of arrival in Dubai will be 10 minutes past 7 p.m. local time in Dubai. We have the latest weather bulletin over Dubai. Temperatures looking at 27 degrees Celsius skies over Dubai. At this time, air traffic control has not indicated any delays in our arrival and we hope to arrive on time. In the meantime, I do suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened just in case we encounter any unforeseen turbulence. As you guys ready to see us from this point on, we'd like to wish you a pleasant stay in Dubai or a safe journey to final destination. Thank you for choosing to fly with Emirates.
cabin crew prepare for landing.
Temperature is 29 degrees Celsius. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Before leaving us today, please check your seat area for any personal belongings.
84.
Thank you for flying Emirates. We hope you enjoyed your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Good evening.
it out. Okay. Take that out.
No, I'll take it out soon.
Okay. And then take your passport, everything you check.
I'll check it right actually when you get the gate itself. I'm not going to get up like that. I know when to do what.
Don't leave anything back. Check everything.
After the seatbelt signs off, I'll check everything because it's not going to be like 5 minutes till people get up. It's going to be a little while.
Passport, wallet, everything.
You know what? Last time we did.
Make sure nothing is left anywhere.
By the way, this is a 6 year last time. That's what I've always done right when the plane parked up and the seatbelt sign turned off.
So you don't have to dictate everything.
Well, let me tell you something. Last year we went international too. That's exactly what I did.
Concentrate on that.
You don't have to tell me. I'll take care of it. You don't have to worry about anything. I'll tell you. Just wait.
Let me group a bio build and cross check.
So can you wait?
Charger, all those things, huh?
Wait. Wait, that's not even there. See that?
You need a melody?